were actually able to fit the damn tree in the Commander. How's that for being the biggest fucking Jeep they make? We don't need to put shit on top of the Jeep here. We put it in the Jeep. We don't want to mess the paint job up. We don't want to screw anything up on the outside.